All right, we are such good recorders of like this anime. You think yawning is contagious?
Hey, what page are we on? Hey, what page are we on, dude?
We're on page 3, you idiot. It goes from 2 to 3. Why am I
Where's
reading the
page 3?
comments? Page 3 comes after page 2 and it's before page 4, you idiot.
Where's page 2? Hey, can you send me a link? I can't find it.
Right, let me send you a link.
Oh my God!
I don't think this is teaching me anything. It's really loud. Okay, right click this bar and press and click copy. I clicked copy.
Doing? Were you doing something
I'm
yet?
learning how to send a link to you.
No, that's not how you do it. Okay.
You
So what you
paste.
do is you go to it, you right click the URL, but you don't right click. You keep clicking. You do Control A. You do Control C. You do Control V. You do Control.
Did I do it? Okay. I paste it into the chat. This video is great. I should really give this guy a like. I think he deserves
Holy
it.
shit, do your fucking human voice.
Wait, who am I dubbing?
Say hello.
Hello. Flowey, I can't believe you came back all this way to the forest. It's that flower again. I love how to talent.
Hey, are we doing the dub yet?
God, this person sucks at singing.
Hey guys, this has been the final episode of Veal Pit. We'll be back next season though, and next season we're gonna have a new character, and his name is.
I hate this video game. Why do people play this video game? This video game sucks. Do we have a Twitch account yet? We have a Twitch account yet?
Yeah, dude, it's live right now actually. I don't know who's on it though. I'm not on it. Dude, you're on the Twitch account right now?
No.
Who's on the Twitch account? Hang on, wait.
Do you think
Did something got
Detroit
hacked?
become human?
Dude, there's something wrong. I'm not on the Twitch account, dude. I think we got hacked.
We got hacked?
Yeah, dude, I think someone hacked our
Okay,
Twitch.
okay. I don't think I can ho show this on the stream. All right, what was the password? It was like, big.
Oh God. How did they get into our account, dude? I didn't give anyone the password.
Okay, I don't remember our username. This is. This is Terry, this is scary.
How did they get into our account? Did you give someone our...
Who got into it? I think... Okay, let's move this over here.
Dude, did you give someone the password? How did someone get in our account?
I didn't give anyone the password.
How did they get into our account?
I don't know, man.
Dude, what did you do?
I didn't do anything. Alright, I'm hacking back into my account because I know how to do that type of stuff. My mommy told me that hacking was an easy job. This is tough. I don't think this is the right console. Whoa. Well, this is violent. Oh my god, I can't show this. I'm glad. What's the best dude? Don't worry. I'm getting back into... No, I don't want to go to liveleak.com. No, I don't. Okay. What are you picking up? Dude, are you how... I found it. I found it. Okay. I put in veal pit.
Dude, I'm...
Okay, who is this guy? Who is... Is this the guy in our account? Alright, Fred... Ferenik Denisovic. Remember that name. He's in our account. He's the one.
How did he get into our fucking account, man?
I don't know.
What did you do? Did you give out our fucking password, dude?
No, I'm trying to...
Dude, did you give out our fucking password to
someone?
No,
I didn't.
Then how did they get into our account?
I'm putting Veal Pit back up.
How did they get into our account?
Password. The password is... Give me a second, I can do this. I did not give my It was someone else. It couldn't have been me.
I can't trust you with this, man, okay?
No, you can. I'm putting...
Give me the password or I'm going to report you to Dr. Richard, okay?
I'm putting the password into the account right now.
I don't trust you. Give
now,
me the password.
I'm putting it in right now.
No, give me the password.
No, I'm not. I'm not screenshot. I'm not giving you the password.
What that?
No, you can trust me. You can trust me.
No, I don't think I...
He's gone. This is my fault. This is my fault. I didn't give out the password. I didn't. I don't know where he got that information, or he thought that was right, even though he wasn't. I didn't. I didn't give out the password. I didn't give out the password. It wasn't me. It's not me, dude.
There are only three people in this fucking building.
Oh god, okay, dude. You don't have...
Josh. There are only three fucking people in this building, okay? I don't think Dr. Richard gave out the password, and I know I didn't. That only leaves one fucking person.
I didn't give out the password either. I didn't give out the password.
And who the fuck did?
It was probably just some...
Sure as fuck wasn't me. And
you
sure as...
posted the fucking password on your Twitter account.
It's a fucking lie, and you
know
it.
I know you did. You deleted it like 1 second after, but you know that website. You know the tweets.
A fucking Twitter account. Don't lie, motherfucker.
I'm going to cut right now. What the fuck?
I swear to God, you don't give me the password.
No way, you did. Now. I'm looking at the tweet right now.
You don't give me the password right fucking now. Okay.
I don't have the password.
I'm going to call Dr. Richard.
I don't have it.
That's it. I'm fucking calling him, okay? I'm dialing him up. I'm getting the phone out.
Dude. I remember you posted the password. Oh, no.
Hello? Dr. Richard, you on the line?
Oh, please don't get him here. I don't want to talk to him. It's not my fault.
Did you get that? Get that, Richard?